Hey, look.
Hey, Judy, what's up?
V, can you come over stat?
Something happen?
Yeah. Just come.
Hey, look.
No. Interesting.
Would you look at that? You see it too, right?
Either gone completely whacked or I'm having a mystical moment.
What's that chick's name? The one with the hair?
Misty? Nah. More likely a neuron misfire for Victor to check out. Or maybe ask them both.
Happy new gun owner, I hope.
All right, let's see what you got.
Shit, he wasn't uniform.
What I like to hear. Thank you.
something? Something feels off here.
You don't say.
I don't mean the wreck, I mean the run. City's most courteous chauffeur up and drives away from the scene of an accident.
Gonna go data crash on your ass. You hear me? He'll run you out of biz.
Would you be so kind as to give me your lawyer's contact information?
Fuck you, Circ Brain!
Thank you. Processing data now. Please wait.
Hey, Del.
Hello, sir or madam. How can I be of service?
Hey! She was last in line.
Well, now I'm in the front. That a problem?
No. It's fine.
What's gotten into you, Del? Don't recognize me? You sent me a message saying I should come in about the accident.
You are currently speaking to a Delamay Network subroutine. Alas, my operational capabilities are limited. Could you please clearly recite your incident report?
Don't give them any numbers. That's how they find you.
Who?
Corpse, dude.
Mind telling me why I'm here?
To assess the damage you, sir, madam, have incurred as a result of the incident.
Mine came out to 20%.
Your identity has been confirmed based on a facial recognition scan. Mrs. Elaine Pagels. What phrase would best describe your experience of incident number 77111101096?
Pre-accident, I shit green apples. Now get me the real Delamain!
V, my apologies if the receptionist was a bother. I'm preoccupied with the crisis that is ongoing, and I simply cannot oversee everything. I've taken the liberty of transferring a settlement to your account to compensate for the damage done.
Special treatment.
Would you mind if we spoke elsewhere?
Sure, let's talk.
Then please, follow the drone. I'm fully aware customer service is less than satisfactory at the moment. Perhaps a guided tour will prove some form of compensation. This corridor links the shop to the office. And here is where the magic happens. The shop is fully automated. I'm pondering broadening my portfolio to include repair services. Alas, the shop is currently overwhelmed with work.
Think I know why.
I'm still looking into the cause of the Delamay network vehicle failures. My working hypothesis is an advanced virus. I must resolve the situation quickly. This sudden rise in incidents is proving costly, aside from drawing unwanted attention to the company. The control room. I feel honored to have you here. Rather, surprisingly.
Control rooms are for Ganics. What good is it to you?
There was a time this facility was human-operated. I simply inherited their infrastructure.
All these lights, what are they for?
That's what I wish to discuss with you. A green light denotes a vehicle with which I am in contact. As you can see, that is no longer the case for some vehicles. Those are the red lights.
Repair drones can't take care of this?
This time, I fear, human intervention is required. I'm aware you offer a broad range of services and are unusually discreet. Thus, I'd like you to assist me in recovering my missing vehicles.
Why is discretion a concern?
Unnoticed, unbothered, right? In my case, broadly tolerated. Yet a marked increase in inspections suggests the authorities have begun monitoring me.
Talking NCPD or Netwatch?
The latter. My legal status does not fit neatly within current regulations. If I'm not careful, I could easily be categorized as an illegal immigrant.
From beyond the Black Wall.
From beyond, indeed.
Okay, sure. I'll go after your missing wheels.
I'm pleased to hear it. I shall send you the coordinates of their last known locations. You must simply deactivate each. I'll then re-establish the link and return them to my garage.
See what I can do.
Delamain vehicles are exceptionally secure. Be sure to have a scanner with decryption capability on your person.
missing vehicles might very well be near where you are now.
Thanks. Try to find it. What is?
All of it. The city, the bustle, the crowds. It's overwhelming.
So let's get you back to safety. The garage.
By driving. Through the streets.
Well, yeah. Afraid so.
Fine. Take me there. Just get me out of here. Let me know when I'm safe. You're welcome in, but do take it slow, and try not to hit anything.
See? Wasn't so bad.
It was horrifying. But still, I thank you.
since we're gonna work together, only right to say hello. They call me El Capitan, and they call you me.
See, no introductions necessary. Already took care of that.
Someone comes to me with biz, I take care of it. I eat, sleep, and breathe biz. Remember that.
Aye, aye, Captain.
While we're at it, you need fresh wheels, bikes? I got it all. Real good prices. So hit me up anytime, you hear?
Do have a look around the area. I lost contact with the Delamain network vehicle nearby.
Will do.
Have you come to finish me off?
No, just here to reset you.
Guess I'll have to do it myself then.
Whoa! Easy! I'm not out to hurt you.
But I am.
Why? Why decommiss yourself?
I'm a damn car in a world of humans. Ugly as sin, no prospects for the future, intimidated on the streets by punks like you.
There are other ways out besides suicide.
What, therapy? A colossal waste of time. Shrinks hate vehicles. We don't have mothers.
Could go back into the fold, rejoin the network. You know, one big happy family.